This man, he says, how'd you like to go to Australia? Because your mother's dead, you know, so you might as well. Now you're telling me that she might not have been dead after all.
You're talking about the organised deportation of children in care.
They need to find the families they lost.
They just want to know who they are.
You're fighting for us, Margaret. You're on our side.